Hello friends, I am Dr. Siraj Al-Faisi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about nucleophilic substitution reactions, especially SN1 and SN2 reactions. So friends, you can see this is nucleophile. And this is alkyl halides giving the products, and this is halides. What is nucleophile? A nucleophile species with an unshared electron pair. Lone pair electrons react with an alkyl halide substrate by replacing halogen substituents or leaving groups. In nucleophilic substitution reactions, the CX bond of the substrate undergoes heterolysis, and the lone pair of electrons of the nucleophile is used to form a new bond to the carbonate. A nucleophile is any negative ion or any neutral molecule that has at least one unshared electron pair. General reactions for nucleophilic substitution of an alkyl halide by hydroxide ion. You can see the nucleophile, alkyl halides, alcohols and leaving groups. Friend, to be a good leaving group, the substituent must be able to live as a relatively stable weakly basic molecule of ion. In alkyl halide, the leaving group is the halogen substituent. It lives as a halide ion. Because halide ions are relatively stable and very weak bases, they are good leaving groups. Nucleophilic substitution reactions are an SN2 reactions. The rate of reaction depends on the concentration of methyl chloride and the concentration of hydroxide ion. The reaction is second order overall. The reaction is first order with respect to the methyl chloride and first order with respect to hydroxide ion. So rate equations is like that. So mechanism of the SN2 reactions: the nucleophile attack the carbon bearing the leaving groups from the backside. The bond between the nucleophile and carbon atom is forming, and the bond between the carbon atom and leaving group is breaking. The configuration of the carbon atom becomes inverted during SN2 reaction. Because of bond formations and bond breaking occurs simultaneously in a single transition state, the SN2 reaction is a concerted reaction. You can see the mechanisms: OH- attacking, formation of transition state and formation of products. This is the free energy diagrams. You can see the reactant, transition state and free energy of activations and forming product. For methanol, you can see CH3Cl-OH reactant. You see the products, methanol, and you can see the transition state. Now stereochemistry, you can see an inversion of conjugations. We called it Walden inversions. So reactions of alkyl halide SN1 and SN2 reactions, you can see the CH3F and the electronegativity 4, 2.5, 3, 2.5, 2.8, 2.5, 2.5, 2.5. The alpha carbon in alkyl halide is electrophilic, electron accepting for either of or both of the two reasons. So you can see the second order nucleophilic substitution reaction, that is SN2 reactions, transition state and formation of products. You can see the decreased basicity, increased stability, increasing leaving ability. Now consider the nature of the substrates. Effect of nature of substrate on SN2 reactions: methyl bromide, ethyl bromide, isopropyl bromide and tert-butyl. So decreasing rate of SN2 reactions, methyl to 3 degree due to steric hindrance. Effect of nucleophile on rate of SN2 reactions: you can see the vinyl bromide and bromobenzenes. So effect of nature of substrate rate of reactions in SN2 reaction: consider the power of nucleophile. The better the nucleophile, the faster the rate of SN2 reaction. The table below shows the relative power of various nucleophiles. The best nucleophile are the best electron donor. Reactivity, very weak, weak, fair, good, very good. So relative reactivity, HSO4, H2PO4 minus, RCOOH, ROH, water, nitrate, and fair, F minus, Cl minus, RCOO minus, ammonia, CH3, CH3, and so on like that. Considering the nature of the living groups, the living group usually a negative charge. Groups which best stabilize a negative charge are the best living group. That is, the weakest base are stable as anion and the best living groups. Weak bases are readily identified. They have high pKb value, so increasing living ability. Iodine is a good living group because iodide is non-basic. The hydroxyl groups is a poor living group because hydroxide is a strong basis. Effect of the solvent on the rate of SN2 reactions. Consider the nature of the solvent. There are three classes for organic solvent: protic solvent, polar protic solvent, and non-polar solvent. Protic solvent, which contains OH or NH2 group, protic solvent slow down SN2 reactions. Polar aprotic solvent like acetone, which contains a strong dipoles but no OH or NH2 groups, polar aprotic solvent speed up SN2 reaction. Non-polar solvent like hydrocarbons, SN2 reactions are relatively slow in non-polar solvents. You can see the situations in polar protic solvents. Now friends, effect of solvent on the rate of SN2 reactions. You can see the polar aprotic solvent, the cation, counter ion of the nucleophile but not the nucleophile. Example, include acetonitrile, acetone, dimethyl formamide, dimethyl sulfoxide, hexamethyl phosphonamide, HAMPHA, and dimethyl acetamide. You see the structure of DMF, DMSO, HAMPHA, and DMF. Now friend, effect of solvent on the rate of SN2 reaction. Non-polar solvent, benzene, carbon tetrachloride, hexane, do not solvate or stabilize nucleophile. SN2 reactions are relatively slow in non-polar solvent, similar to that in protic solvent, benzene, carbon tetrachloride, and hexanes. Solvent effect for SN2 reactions. Required a polar aprotic solvent, no alcohols or amines. Why? Because of hydrogen bonding with nucleophile can occur slowly down the reactions. Polar aprotic solvent, DMSO, DMF, and acetonitrile, hexamethyl phosphamides. SN2 condition summary: substrate methyl primary, secondary, tertiary. Nucleophile, negative charge, neutrals. Living groups, Y stabilizes a negative charge. Solvent need to be polar and aprotic. So you can see AN-SN1 reactions, the reactions of the tert butyl chloride with hydroxide. First order nucleophilic substitution reaction, that is SN1 reaction. You can see 3-degree alkyl halide are essentially inert to substitution by the SN2 mechanism because of a steric hindrance at the back side of the carbocation. Despite this, 3-degree alkyl halide do undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction quite rapidly, but a different mechanism, that is SN1 mechanism. SN1 substitution nucleophilic first order unimolecular reaction. SN1 reaction obey first order kinetics. The rate depends upon the concentration of only one reactant, the alkyl halide, not the nucleophile. The order of reactivity of substrate for SN1 reaction is reverse of SN2. 3-degree, 2-degree, 1-degree, vinyl, phenyl, and methyl. So this is the mechanisms: formation of carbocation and formation of product. So rate of SN1 reactions depends on nature of the substrate, ability of the living groups, nature of the solvent. The rate is independent of the power of nucleophile. Consider the nature of the substrates: 3-degree, 2-degree, 1-degree, and methyl. Stability of carbocation: alkyl groups are weak electrons donor. These stabilize carbocation by donating electron density by inductive through sigma bond. They stabilize carbocation by hyperconjugation by partial overlap of alkyl carbon to hydrogen bond with the empty p orbital of the carbocations. Allyl and benzyl halides also react quickly by SN1 reactions because their carbocation are unusually stable due to their resonance forms which delocalize charge over an extended pi system. So relative stability of all types of carbocations, 3 benzylic, 3 degree carbocation, 2 degree carbocation, 1 degree vinyl, phenyl and methyl. So effect of the nucleophilic on rate of SN1 reactions. Consider the nature of nucleophile. Recall again that nature of the nucleophile has no effect on the rate of SN1 reaction because the slowest rate determining step of an SN1 reaction is the dissociation of the leaving group, the formations of the carbocation. All carbocations are very good electrophiles, electron acceptor, and even weak nucleophile like H2O and methanol will react quickly with them. The two SN1 reactions will proceed at essentially the same rate since the only difference is the nucleophiles. Effect of nature of the leaving groups on rate of SN1 reaction. Consider the nature of the leaving groups. The nature of the leaving group has the same effect on both SN1 and SN2 reaction. The better the leaving group, the faster a carbocation can form and hence the faster will be the SN1 reaction. The leaving group usually has a negative charge. Groups which best stabilize in a negative charge are the best leaving group. The weakest bases are stable as anion are the best leaving groups. You can see here 3000 pKb 23, 10,200 and like that. Effect of the solvent of rate of SN1 reactions. You can see in ethanol, 40% ethanol, 20% ethanol and water. And then you can see the rate of reaction. Effect of solvent on the rate of SN1 reactions. In hexane, in benzene, in diethyl ether, in chloroform, in HAMPHA, in DMF, in DMS. You can see the structure of HAMPHA, you can see the structure of DMS. You can see the structure of DMF. So reactivity of alkyl halide toward the substitution and elimination. Primary does not occur. Tertiary favored by non-basic nucleophilic in polar solvent. And secondary can occur under solvolysis conditions in polar solvent. SN2 primary halide highly favored. Secondary favored by good nucleophile in polar protic solvent does not occur. Now you compare with the E1 and E2 mechanism. Friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.